Hello, it is Friday, December 4th, 2020. If everybody's doing well, it's the I-94 rivalry, Badgers versus Marquette Golden Eagles. I almost said Warriors, because I'm still used to that. Yeah, one of the oldest rivalries in college basketball. I think what they've played 127 times. Right now, Marquette is up 35-30 at the half. Hello, Elise. It was a chill day for me because I was on call last night, so kind of worked a little bit in the morning and then slept in the afternoon. And that means it is a lazy day and time for a lazy song, or The Lazy Song by Bruno Mars. It is hilarious. The video is funny. May have heard it, maybe might not have. It's from the album Doo-Wops and Hooligans. It didn't chart that much. I looked this up. I think it made it to number 20-something. No! Number 4 on the Billboard Hot 100 in 2011. And was number 26 for the year-end chart. Yeah, it's a cool song. It's short. It's sweet. It's written by, co-written by Bruno Mars and Kanan. It's fun. So you won't be able to hear the lyrics, so you'll need to watch the video on your own. I think the video's got something like a billion views or something crazy like that, just because it's really funny. And there's a whole bunch of cool, I think there's some like 7-year-old playing it on ukulele. Yeah, it's got 2 billion views. Will this video get that many views? I don't know. All right, enough of my yapping. Let's get going because I'm talking more than the whole song is long because it's like 3 minutes. 3 minutes and 9 seconds. One of the shortest ones out there.
I just wanna make you mine.
song by Bruno Mars from Doo Wops and Hooligans 2011. All right. Shabbat Shalom. Go Badgers. Be kind. Be safe. Be healthy. Wear a mask. It's not that hard. We're going to have 100 days of mask wearing. Not like we haven't had 100 days. And how do I know we've had more than 100 days? Because this is song number 200. Which means we've been at this 250 something days. We'll get through it. Just wear the mask. It's easy. All right. Be kind, be safe, be healthy. All those wonderful things. And see you later.